that it's critical that we put our performances together back to back, and we're consistently performing up to the level. We can't be, you know, up one tournament, down one tournament. That's what's going to get us to the top is the fact that, you know, we're consistent in everything we do with the way we compete. You know, the way, I mean, he really has done a good job of dialing in when he warms up, what he does for his cool down, his nutrition between matches and rounds.